Rounded shoulder. How to fix in 3 easy steps. Stay connected. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, a common problem, a common issue nowadays are just rounded shoulder. A lot of people work many and many hours in front of the desktop, laptop, so a bad posture. This is the case of my friend from Australia. Hi, Leo.
How are you guys?
He's just a software engineering in Australia, Melbourne. He spent many and many hours with this posture. So what's up here? We have the head of the humerus. Just push it forward, as you can see. And, sorry, Leo, let me show you a little bit. He has also a little bit of scapula tilt. His scapula is a little bit tilt out. Not a lot, just a little bit. It's not very bad. It's okay. Easy to fix. How we can proceed? With 2 very easy steps. The first step, sorry, Homero, you will be my model today.
No worries.
The minor pec, this muscle, usually shortened because we do a lot of push-up, bench press, we are press push-up animals. So this becomes stiff. Mm. The first step that we have to do is to stretch this area, to open this shoulder, you see? Now you're ready, your posture is quite better, Leo. And so we have to create room in this area so that the head of your humerus can go back. At the same time, Mr. Leo, we have to reinforce all this area, especially the rotator cuff and the rhomboids that stay here. So second step is to reinforce your rotator cuff. The main function is to put the head of the humerus in the right position. And you can do this everywhere, on the beach, on the gym, in your house, when you go to sleep and when you wake up. We just need an easy loop band. You can choose the one that is better for you, but usually the thin one is better. So first exercise, we want to open our chest to stretch our minor pec, a classic, one of the best I use every time before and after training. You just take your loop band, you pull strong, important, your arm fully locked, and from here, Leo, you just go up and back. You have to feel a nice stretch to hold this area. Let's do it. Okay, look in front of you, slowly and control it. Don't bend your heart. Keep going. We do 10 reps. As you can see, Leo is a little bit stiff on the left shoulder. Then we'll go in deep in this issue. Do you feel a nice stretch here?
Yeah.
Don't bend your neck, don't compensate, don't cheat. Eh? Breathe normally and keep going. Eh? Okay, chest up, go. Keep going. Just open your chest, chest up. Eh? Excellent job. Oof, I have to come to Australia to train you. Eh? Don't bend your neck. Eh? Bravo. Perfetto. Eh? So second exercise, now we want to reinforce strength our sovraspinatus, one of the 4 muscles of the rotator cuff, exactly this one. It usually is the one that creates more problem to a lot of trainer, professional and non-professional. Just because the sovraspinatus just passed below the head of the humerus, so it's easy to get an impingement.
You just take the loop band here, you put below your foot, from here, shoulder down and depress it, 45 degrees your arm, thumbs up, remember, give a thumbs up to this video if you like it, 45 degrees, you go up to your maximum, slowly up and slowly down. This will reinforce your sovraspinatus, that its work is to put back and down in the right position the head of your shoulder. Mr. Leo, 15 times. Have you done this exercise before?
No, it's my first time.
That's why I am Calimarco PT.
The arm fully extended, right?
The arm fully extended, but take care, shoulder down and the breast. So you have to attach your scapula back. Try to squeeze your scapula a little bit more. Okay, perfecto. Now stay here 45 degrees. Don't bend your neck. Slowly up and slowly down. Eh? It's not so easy. Eh?
you have to treat your rotator cuff like all the other muscles. So you have to train every week. Yeah? Have you done two?
Yes.
Okay, our goal is to do 15. Huh? Did you notice that you never done this movement? It's quite hard. Eh?
Yeah.
So training is not only push-ups and dips and pull-ups, but especially this one. Okay, a little bit forward and let's go. Bravo. Don't bend, stay forward, go. Bravo, ragazzi. Keep going, up, up. And of course, you do both sides. You see, our goal is to not bend your part. Stay low, squeeze your scapula, retraction, depress it, and go. Four, keep going, mate. Five, you can open just a little, perfetto, shoulder down, and go. Six, and seven. Our goal is to do 3 sets of minimum 15, better 20 reps. And try to incorporate this exercise at least one time, better 2 times, but at least one time per week. Treat your rotator cuff like all the other muscles. If you want to prevent injuries, get stronger. Like Bruce Lee said, you have to train every part of your body. It's raining, but we have to finish the video.
Keep going.
Keep going. Let's do the last exercise. Third exercise to work all the other two rotator cuff plus the rhomboids. Come here, Leo, and let's show to our friends. So, just stay in this position. We will start with your left side. Perfect. Now, fully lock at your arm. You take the elastic band. From here, you just pull back, shoulder down. Don't elevate your shoulder. Stay like this, 90 degrees. And from here, just go up. Now try, okay. Try again, pull back, go up, and you feel tension exactly in this area.
Yeah.
Now from this position, just go up. Not bad, mate. And go down, okay. Like that, now shoulder down and depress it. Elbow back, 90 degrees. Now from here, just go up. Don't cheat with your wrist, stay in natural position, you feel tension here, and extend, mate. One, so this is working hard, exploding. Okay, and we do 10 times, keep going. Hop, go up, go two. Two, it's challenging, eh?
Yes.
Because you never worked this really important muscle that they work to stabilize the heads of your shoulder. You did three. Try to not bend your neck, always look in front of you. Go up and breathe out. Four. Exactly. Fantastic. Eh? Okay, and we change side. Good job, mate.
Thank you.
So this is the third exercise to really reinforce and strengthen your rotator cuff. In this case, you do 3 sets of 10 repetitions of each side. And remember to subscribe my YouTube channel in order to not miss any video posted on my channel. Bonus exercise in order to reinforce your upper back, including your rotator cuff, the face pull. Usually you do with the cable in any gym. If you don't go to the gym, it's not a problem, no excuses. You can use always this easy loop band. What do you need? Just a pole like this. You put in front of your eyes. And from here, you just do a face pull. And you will feel worked your upper back. Remember, thumbs up, elbow at the same height of your shoulder. And you go up. Thank you, man. Thanks, Leo.
Thanks, Marco.
do this exercise at least one time per week, incorporate of your training. You do box, but you are approaching also calisthenics. Yep. This is fundamental, crucial to preserve your shoulder. Also because you
especially for boxing, because you tend to stay this position. So
exactly. So always intra-rotate like that. Always this intra-rotation. To be honest, this joint is not created to stay intra-rotate, or at least to do every exercise, every movement in this position. Also, you told me that you want to start to approach the muscle up. Why not? We can do tomorrow at the beach. So it's good to reinforce your rotator cuff in order to prevent any injuries. Give a thumbs up.
Smash like.
Great man. And always remember, stay strong.
Stay healthy.
Stay fit. Stay connected with Calimarco PT. He works
computer, software engineer.
Remember, stay strong, stay healthy,
stay connected.
Okay, to this stay healthy, you go, okay. Stay strong,
stay healthy.
Good man. No, rifacciamo.